So say what I say.
So say what I say.
And do what I do.
And do what I do.
There was a great big moose.
There was a great big moose.
He liked to drink a lot of juice.
He liked to drink a lot of juice.
There was a great big moose.
There was a great big moose.
He liked to drink a lot of juice.
He liked to drink a lot of juice.
Singing way-oh, way-oh.
Singing way-oh, way-oh.
Way-oh, 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 way-oh.
Way-oh, 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 way-oh.
Way-oh, 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 way-oh. The moose's name was Fred.
The moose's name was Fred.
He liked to drink his juice in bed.
He liked to drink his juice in bed.
The moose's name was Fred.
The moose's name was Fred.
He liked to drink his juice in bed.
He liked to drink his juice in bed.
Singing way-oh, way-oh.
Singing way-oh, way-oh.
Way-oh, 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 way-oh.
Way-oh, 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 way-oh.
Way-oh, 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 way-oh.
Way-oh, way-oh, way-oh.
Way-oh, 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 way-oh.
Way-oh, 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 way-oh.
He drank his juice with care.
He drank his juice with care.
Until he got some in his hair.
Until he got some in his hair.
He drank his juice with care.
He drank his juice with care.
Until he got some in his hair.
Until he got some in his hair.
Way-oh, way-oh.
Way-oh, way-oh.
Way-oh, 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 way-oh.
Way-oh, 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 way-oh.
Way-oh, way-oh.
Way-oh, way-oh.
Way-oh, 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 way-oh.
Way-oh, 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 way-oh.
And now he's a sticky moose.
Now he's a sticky moose.
All covered with juice.
All covered with juice.
Now he's a sticky moose.
Now he's a sticky moose.
All covered in juice.
All covered in juice.
Singing way-oh, way-oh.
Singing way-oh, way-oh.
Way-oh, 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 way-oh.
Way-oh, 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 way-oh.
Way-oh, way-oh.
Way-oh, way-oh.
Way-oh, 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 way-oh. Hi everybody, welcome to Think About It Thursday. I'm Goggles.
And I'm Professor Sprout.
And we got some fun stuff for you to think about today. I wonder what it could be.
Does it have something to do with Star Wars?
I think so. And does it have something to do with the engineering design process?
Absolutely.
Ooh, all things that I am really excited about. Today, friends, we're going to have Professor Sprout tell everybody about how they're going to create their own planet.
The first thing you need to do, though, is you have to find out what makes a planet. And so you've been given this really nifty sheet that talks about all the planets in our galaxy. And then you have a paper that you can fill out for each of the different planets. And so you find out what the characteristics are of that planet. You fill in the sheet. And now you have an idea of the kinds of things that make up a planet. And then you have to ask yourself, well, what things do I want to have my planet to have? And you have a sheet to help you walk you through the process about a name, who lives on your planet. Draw your planet. What does it look like? Does it have moons at all? Or does it if it has a moon, does it have more than one moon? And how big is it? So anyway, there's other things on here as well that you can fill out for creating your own planet. And this is, again, for everybody from K to 5.
Wow. So then, Professor Sprout, do you suppose when the writers that were creating the Star Wars movies, do you think they had to think outside of our galaxy?
Absolutely. They came up with a lot of different planets with lots of different characteristics and creatures who are very fantastic. So they had to know our planet and know other planets and then decide what they wanted their planets to be like in their galaxy that is far, far away.
So it seems like to be able to be a person who wants to write stories and tell stories and have them made into movies, you have to think about just not what you already know, but you can make up stuff too.
Yes, definitely.
That would be using that imagine process, that coming up with ideas.
Mm-hmm. So then you ask, and then you
imagine,
and then you plan, and then you
create,
and then you, if after you've created, and it's not quite what you wanted, or you want to see if you can get a different reaction, then you
improve. So I think that sometimes we think we don't know how to do things, we're not ready to do those kinds of things. But again, like we said at the beginning of this week, that maybe the only person that's standing in your way of creating amazing things is you. Because if you tell yourself that you can do it, it's likely that you can. All right, so I have an activity for everyone again. Not just the older kids and not just the younger kids, but for everybody. And we all like to play the game sometimes, would you rather? So how do you think that works, Professor Sprout?
Well, I think you asked me the question, would I rather, and maybe you give me a couple of options. So I compare them and then I go, of those two things, what would I rather do? Would I rather, maybe I'm asked, would I rather have a tuna fish sandwich or a peanut butter sandwich? And it depends on the day. Today, I think tuna fish.
All right, so I'm going to ask you a question of would you rather, and you can tell me which one you would rather do. Would you rather have Luke Skywalker as a brother or Princess Leia as a sister?
Ooh, I grew up with two brothers. I think I want Princess Leia as a sister.
Okay, and what do you think you and Princess Leia would do?
Well, I want her to teach me how to make her awesome hairstyles. I'd have to get my hair a little longer again, but that's one of the things I wanted to do. And then maybe she could teach me how to be a pilot, because I believe she was a pilot. I mean, she knew how to fly jets too, or the spaceships.
Okay. Well, how about if you ask me one?
Okay. Goggles. Would you rather have a traditional lightsaber or a double lightsaber?
That's kind of hard for me to know because I haven't seen all the Star Wars movies, so I'm not sure what the advantage of having a double lightsaber would be. But I think that having a double lightsaber would be kind of cool because then it probably has twice the power, maybe. Or maybe a single lightsaber means that you can focus all your power in one. So I'm not really sure. I guess I would maybe have to do some research before I gave you an answer to that one.
Okay.
So I bet I could find the answer to what the difference is between a double lightsaber and a single lightsaber, and then I'd be able to tell you for sure what my answer would be. All right, so that's going to be a kind of a fun one for you and maybe your family, because maybe this might be something that you talk about at the dinner table. Or maybe you're not into Star Wars at all. And so then maybe you want to come up with your own questions of would you rather. Would you rather have steak for supper or would you rather have hot dogs for supper? What would you rather and why? Because it isn't okay just to say, I don't like either one. Because we want you to think about it. Okay, as a bonus for the older kids, we have another build challenge. And so we have some different things that we need you to maybe find out more about. So again, it's talking about
the design project, the research and design process.
Looking for that research. So here are some challenges. You might get one of them, you might get all of them. You might want to do more than one, and so then if you're looking for more, you can always let us know and we can send those to you, email them to you. But we probably won't send all of them to you. One of them is build a treehouse party on Endor. Wow, that would be fun.
That would be really cool.
Yeah, I'd love to have a treehouse party on Endor. So that would mean that I would get to hang out with some Ewoks. They're kind of one of my favorites.
Walking, talking teddy bears.
All right, so then Professor Sprout, we need the answer to the question from Wednesday.
Oh, yes. So yesterday's question was, what is Disney's Star Wars themed area called? It is called Star Wars Galaxy's Edge.
Okay, and there are two of those. There's one in California and there's one in Florida. And if you ever get a chance to go, it is very, very cool. I got to go there in February, and it was just phenomenal. So if you ever get a chance to go, please do, because it was really fun. Okay, so now we have a question for tomorrow.
The question for tomorrow is, who is Luke Skywalker's father?
Luke Skywalker's father.
I have to go back to those episodes 4, 5, and 6, which were the first three movies.
And then, well, I'm not going to tell you about it then. You'll just have to figure it out.
Yep.
All right, so that's it for the Why Nots today.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, friends.